Hello everyone, welcome back to Windlands. We've got the second challenge for this area to do. Come on, not quite. And then I'll be moving on to area 3. I don't know how much there is left of this game at this point. Probably not a lot if I don't bother to get the tablets, which I'm not going to because I have to find them all. There might only be, I don't know, 2 more episodes after this or something. Anyway, speedrun challenge again. Let's go for it. Oh boy. Okay, so... Wait, are there seriously no bushes anywhere? Really? This is entirely a parkour challenge. Oh my god, this is going to be an arse. Wait, no. Okay, have to go back up on here. Have to go back up. Up. Okay, that was a strange noise. That noise kind of got stuck in my throat on its way out. No, don't slide off. I mean, I guess, like the other one, this is probably going to be excellent practice. Damn it. Come on. Can I land on this? It'll do no good, I just want to know if I can. Yes. How do I get up there? Are there seriously no bushes at all? How the... Do I have to get on top of the checkpoint? Can I get on top of the checkpoint? There's nothing on that side. Wait. Do I seriously have... Okay. Okay, I know what I've got to do, I think. Yep. Prince of Persia, this... thing. Yeah, I almost said what you probably thought I was about to say. Let's save that for a game where that language is already in the game, shall we? Oh no. Oh no. This is gonna suck. Stay on top of it. Right. This is gonna suck. Oh! Land on the no. Duh. No, don't get. Oh, that was pretty awesome. I almost made it all the way up there. Slightly further this time, but not too far. This one's gonna be bad. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Watch me fail now. Huh. Nope. That was easy. Okay. Right. No, that was not the wall I needed to... Damn you. I was trying to use, if you don't mind, the side of the checkpoint. Better. I'm surprised that's not too steep, to be honest. Oh. Do I need to go over no, that won't work, they're too far apart. Can't get on top of there from here. Don't slide off. How do I get up there then? This should be interesting. Balls. Yeah, definitely best off using the side of the checkpoint for this. Not if that happens though. So how do you expect me to get up there? What is the way you want me to do it? Because there will be a way that's most intended and maybe a couple of variances on that theme. Oh, can I get on top of that? It wasn't clear from this angle what was and wasn't reachable. Like, it was really hard to tell whether that was a surface that was... Oh, that's an arse. I get a feeling I'm going to be doing this jump quite a few times. No! No! So they've just released the cast pictures for the upcoming Han Solo spin-off film, and I'm like, they've managed to cast someone who looks, I don't know, as much as possible like Harrison... No, sorry, as little as possible like Harrison Ford without looking nothing like him. It's weird. Then again, I'm not great with faces, so maybe there's more resemblance than I'm registering. Who knows? What was that? Maybe I'll get a run up the slope. Yeah, pretty much. Ooh, no, 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 false. I might be better off not jumping. Excuse me, will you get on there and stay on there, thank you. Now stop this time, thank you. Really? Is that what I've got to do? That didn't work! I wouldn't mind a checkpoint up there because it's awkward enough to get that far. That's just not that bad, I guess. So that's a really... Oh! No, 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 no! Ah! Too far. I really want to nail that. I want to just go hop, 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 hop. Done. Finished. Like that! Except I went over. That would have been so beautiful. So beautiful. But it was not to be. Overshoot. Ah, oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Next checkpoint is just over there. I'm gonna play it safe and go for the larger landing thing first, rather than try and land on this, which was probably possible, but not worth risking. Oh, you bastard! No. Stop. Don't overshoot. And up here. And a gentler jump. And checkpoint. Right. I think I'm gonna have to do that. Then that. Then I was totally rubbing against that and pressed the button. You heard me press my space key, right? And you're gonna go flying off to the. Oh, maybe not. I was going to say you're going to fly off to the right, but you didn't, so thank you. Ah! It's like, do I aim to land on that, or do I try and jump to get back on it? And neither was going to work. Bump. Come on. I could see that was going to happen, and I was like, resigned to it, really. Okay. I was like, somehow I salvaged that, and then I just went, bye. Trolling game is trolling. Just hold the button slightly. No, slightly longer, not that much. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Recovered. Let's try this again. That was not very good. No! Fine, as long as I land back on here, I don't mind. Damn it! I'm wondering whether I should just skip that bit of wood entirely. I don't know, I think I need the stability. Damn it. No, don't go. Oh. I was like, I made it, and then I did a tiny little hop, and I was like, I can land this, and I'm like, no. Oh god, make it. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna try skipping that bit of wood. I don't think it'll work, but I'm gonna try it. Okay, probably will work actually, to be honest. It's actually quite a lot easier. Choice of paths here by the looks of it. Just go, don't think about it, just do it. Just do it! Come on. Oh, this is longer than I thought it was been. I thought that was going to be an absolute nightmare. That's going to be a nightmare! And I'm back down here. And I missed. And I really missed. Ah! As a great Jacksepticeye many, many times has said, YOLO bitches! Oh, that really didn't work, did it? I don't have the pizzazz for a YOLO bitches. Really? You just propelled yourself downwards with that one? Oh, come on. I wonder how much of this I'm gonna cut. Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? That is so hard because it's at an angle where you're jumping to the narrow side of it. Don't know if it's... I'm a little bit low down here. And that sucks. Nice recovery. And I'm back on this one. Okay, you can make it up on top of here from there, that's not so bad. Oh god, are you serious? No, I can get on top of it. Thank god for that. Don't go off the edge. Where was my jump there? Oh no! That was ill-advised. Damn it. Whee! But just imagine how pathetic this course would be on easy. You'd just have no trouble with it at all if you could grab on anything. It'd defeat the entire purpose. It'd be a hell of a lot less frustrating. Not gonna deny that. But the satisfaction would be considerably smaller as well. Oh, there we go! The gold is up there. Up there, really? On top of here. Then here. Then here. Then. No, wait, what? Do I have to... Do I have to do what I think I have to do? That is going to be so difficult. And how many times have I got to do it? How far up does that go? Oh my god. Even with cutting, this is probably going to be the whole bloody episode. Good grief. That's fine. Damn it. That's what I've got to do. That is what I've got to do. But I'm going to want checkpoints all the way up this sodding thing, and there aren't going to be any. It's so hard to tell exactly what angle you're going to bounce off at. There'll be a rule for it, I'm sure, but I haven't figured it out yet. Well, that's not it. And nor is that. Expert. I mean, I feel like this ought to be teaching me how to use the wall bounces and stuff properly, but mostly it's just, like, a question of how? This isn't the environment most conducive to teaching you. It's so hard to get that jump right. I just bumped my head. That's not fair. Really? 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 How did I could just jump that high? Can I actually make it up doing that? Let's shortcut this entire thing. No, how the heck did I do that? Oh, that would have been amazing. I wouldn't have been able to reproduce it when I next fell off though, so, you know, it doesn't actually help me. Even if I had succeeded. Of course, I'm screwed now. Maybe not. Oh, watch this, I'm gonna hit that edge and bounce off the side in a minute. Okay, okay, okay. Oh! This is gonna go horribly wrong in a second, but... Oh, I made it! Oh my god. It's gonna go horribly wrong in a second. Oh no, there's a flat area here, thank god for that. And... Wow. Calm down, don't go shooting off the edge. That was quite something. Yep, I'm not even doing anything else this episode, that's it. It might be a short episode once I've cut everything out, we'll see. But that is going to be it for this episode. If you've enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favourite and comment, help support the channel. Follow me on Twitter to stay up to date what's going on, and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time to begin on the third, and as far as I can tell, final area of this game. just over. Thought I was gonna fall off then. Over there.